Every confusion is brought up by the devil. He makes you feel like you are powerless. You are weak. You are nothing. You have no knowledge. That's what the devil does. He wants to shame us. He wants to make you think that you cannot perform well in academics without school knowledge. I want to repeat that again. Devil lies to you that you can only use class knowledge about teacher merryx-mas to pass exams. You can still pass exams using God knowledge.